6:50 in the morning, and me and Sam are about to go to Dallas.
I think so. I don't even know if I can go.
We'll see. But we're going to Dallas, Dealey Plaza.
And we're going. I don't know where we're going.
And here we go.
Hour and we're in a lot of rain.
Yeah, we're gonna
know. Hey, Kevin. Can you pull up what I have right now?
Sure.
Like, would you rather you want to eat breakfast right now?
I could.
Huh?
I could.
I'll just give.
We are not on the road to Nogalo, the saddest town in America.
Zoom in on Dr. B. You can see him. See him.
Dallas. Yeah. We're in the mainland. Everything's beautiful. Dealey Plaza.
Now it's a good spot. What time does it open for tickets?
It's 10:44.
Okay.
The museum opens at noon.
It's okay, we'll see that second.
Now, like this, it gives you the tree signs for the day of the shot, which is really important.
How's it going?
It's alright.
Are you having fun?
Yeah. If his head went back like that, yeah, it was from this angle, don't you think his head would go sideways?
Oh, well, some there. A lot of people say it was part of the back.
That's what they do with autopsy. By the time they do that, the body's 4 or 5 hours old. It should have been done apart. It should have been done right in this environment. We've known a hell of a lot more.
Right.
If it had been done there. They refused to do it. They immediately packed him up and threw his body away. Now, if you're a conspirator, that sounds suspicious.
Yeah.
The theory on that, by the way, was when I talked about the car, the same time.
They underscored the alleged. They underscored.
No, someone did that themselves.
Yeah, that's fine.
What'd you say?
What'd it do? Oh, okay. Sorry.
Oh, yeah. Now we're talking.
Fire!
Stop. Hi, how are you? You're a doll, too. I love your bunny.
Have a good day.
I can see it in the bank.
No, you can see, like, the little, like...
Yeah, let's try it. Somebody took a photograph of the painting.
Yeah,
picture.
Hey, to the museum. You look depressed.
It's the Texas. It's seeping into my thing.
Texas is a good.
Oh, Jack.
Maybe it's the
No, the actual museum entrance. Like the one that went to the pond.
We're trying to get in, but we don't have tickets.
Just
trying to hold them back.
But they can't open because we don't have tickets.
They're trying to scam us out of knowledge. It's America. We have a Eugene scholar right here. He's basically running your state right now.
Do you know who this man is? Do you know who he is?
Goddamn. You don't have the red light.
It works for any,
like,
RFID.
Oh,
yeah.
Breaking the law. Breaking the law. It was the damn commies.
Everybody stay between John and me, okay? I'll be a rock and rolling bitch for you.
Keep your mouth shut. Oh, look, the Wild Wild West is right there.
Also, now all of it.
Right, there's a nice Mexican place.
Okay.
But it's probably up.
Y'all want to go to Mexican place?
Let's go to some place cool.
Not fine. It's like gold.
Well, they're all hitting me at once.
So, I know you don't like
it. Mom, Sam has this music.
One thing you guys have to very, very, very violent hatred of Richard Nixon.
Documenting them.
Always. Always. Let's go on. Jack, tell me what's up.
Okay.
Chicken butt.
Oh my god.
We can't meet him up there. We don't know if
they. Yeah, what's up?
Chicken butt.
Oh! Double. Man. Double. Man.
Ready to zoom someplace?
Yes.
The only thing left? Bus ride.
Go home.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you need the door for it.
Yeah.
Got it.
Thank you, sir. Ooh, that booty does. We are departing.
Yeah, we're bus.
Yeah, I'm old school. I don't have a phone.
So. Let's go back to school.
Yeah.
You're a child. We're about to pass over those X's in the street.
Oh, we're in the lane, aren't we? Here we are.
And there it goes.
Wow, we did it.
I got sick.
Disassembling.
Antonio just proposed marriage to Hana.
I
saw
really?
It.
What?
Yes. I just saw it happen.
Mama knows. Female O.
She said no.
Drunk. Drunk. Grabbing the man.
And that's a wrap.